Hi guys, Geek Racer here. In this video we are sorting the vertical gate with heavy trucks. We need to press the big red button to lift up the gate or break down the gate. The first one is a Rick Hit. It's the weakest truck and not upgraded so far. In the result it has little chance to pass through the gate. But it's quite funny to look at its attempts. Pull Rick Hit. Now this truck is upgraded and it's more fast and powerful. Perfect! The third gate is passed and the second one is smashed down. Cool! Now we are driving the off-duty truck. It's not upgraded so far. Cool! Look, the second gate has opened automatically. Quite weird. Continue with the Holy Knighter. That's not upgraded too. Yeah. Not enough speed and power so far to smash the gate. Exploded. Now with upgraded one. Broke the third gate. Cool. And smashed down the second one. Awesome. Okay, continue with Reaper duty. Bad luck. Trying again with upgraded one. Will be a bit tricky to avoid explosion. Slow but sure. Cool! Now we deal with Rick Storm. It's the best truck in the heavy group. Well, let's test it. Just in case, if you don't know the name of this game, it's Hot Wheels Race Off. You can find its download link in the description. This truck is flying like a ball. That's funny. Oh no. Okay, now Rick Storm is almost completely upgraded. So try again. Perfect. Awesome. Now we'll pass the rest of the race. As usually, if you want more similar videos, leave a like and subscribe to be notified about new ones. Thank you for watching. Bye.